So of course, as soon as I'm done making this video, the ship got unstuck. So this is gonna sound a little weird. This is gonna be coming from a Drew that thinks the world is never gonna have the Suez Canal again, just to let you guys know. Who could have predicted this? What if we lost the Suez Canal? A giant ship is currently blocking a canal that leads us from the Red Sea into the Mediterranean. So all of the boats are having to go like old times around South Africa. Leave it to 2021 to make us start living like it was 300 years ago. You can actually see when the traffic jam begins to happen. So the boats just easily cross through. It's not a big deal, but then boom, March 3rd, the Ever Given runs aground. And then just the way it's set up perfectly locks everyone out of it. So we have the first ever like boat traffic jam. We got all these ships that now can't make it through. European natural gas prices could rise. Oil prices are already rising. Shipments are taking like an extra 10 days now, right? Even the Swedish Empire can't handle this. IKEA announced its supply chain could be disrupted. You know, in an unfortunate way, it's honestly kind of impressive just how perfectly stuck he got it so no one can pass through now. But of course, as always, the way people cope with this crisis is they just make dank memes. Some big old problem I have created. Sorry. Gotta hit him with that apology first. You know, I keep seeing this picture and I'm just in shock. Like, is this really our best response? It's one little thing. Wheels on a shopping cart be like, yeah, the problem is, usually the shopping cart wheels don't get stuck. This is the first time it's gotten stuck. And damn, it's just really noticeable now. Leaked footage from inside the ship stuck in the Suez. That explains everything. Finally, Kowalski has done his analyzing and he's come up with a perfect plan. And of course, who else would have predicted this but Bill Wirtz?
Well, I guess we'll have to find another way to India.
He was just so ahead of his time. The funny thing is, they are actually doing this. Like, it's not a joke. They actually have to do this now. Bro, pirates are probably just licking their chops. Watch them come back too. You know, something me and the Suez Canal have a lot in common is that we're stuck at 54% of people not subscribed. Help free my channel's equivalent to the Suez Canal by just smashing straight through. We're not gonna do it nicely. We're not gonna use an excavator. Just bust on through with your mouse.
I could exercise you. This could be your phys ed. Cheat on your man, homie. Ah, I tried to sneak through the door, man. Can't make it. Can't make it. The shit's stuck. Out of my way, son. Door stuck. Door stuck. Please. I beg you. We're dead.
I really want to know.
Genuine dick sucker.
What were the captains thinking? Like, imagine them rolling up to this. I can just see them being like, what the fuck? But you know what? This is at least a good time to educate people that these things, Q-tips, are terrible for your ears. I had to get my ears drained 2 times because, like, I kept using Q-tips and I was just shoving things, packing it deeper in there. I produce, like, a disgusting amount of wax, though. This must be the feeling that you get when you roll up on a Snorlax that's, like, sitting perfectly in between the trees. Now I understand. Now the games make sense. Because as a kid, I was like, no, that doesn't make no sense. There's gotta be a way to just go around that shit. This is what I'm gonna tell my kids what the Suez Canal crisis of 2021 looked like. Egyptians, 4,000 years ago, I built mighty cities and giant pyramids across a vast kingdom. Egyptians today, both stuck in canals. I'm gonna have Abdul in his one little excavator try to fix this. I bet he's thinking about other women. I just don't get it. The boat doesn't look that stuck. I think those were my initial thoughts, but if you saw the Titanic, you knew what happened. There's a lot of things going on underneath that surface. Gotta always be careful. But of course, someone's always gotta show him up. And who else better than Florida? An actual boat landed on the highway, blocks traffic there. Florida just will not accept not being the center of attention. Come on, Florida. It's not all about you, buddy. At least the train has now been stopped. We will not have to make any philosophical decisions today. When they release a map game in 2050 about 2021, this better be an event that pops up. Your country's already unstable and revolting due to the no-no virus. Now you gotta worry about world trade even more. I will never not think of this scene in Austin Powers whenever I'm parallel parking. At this point, I'm just thinking Patrick Star strategies. Like, why don't we just take the ship and push it somewhere else? Or even better, if you don't want to do that, at what point do we decide, let's just take another big-ass ship and ram straight through it? I'm sure that definitely won't cause even more problems than there already is now. I love that you can go to an actual marine traffic website and see the jam visually that's taking place. Like, at this point, well, some of these ships probably aren't actually trying to go through the canal anymore. I think by now, a lot of them have already decided they're gonna redirect and just look at all this traffic right here. You know, South Africa's loving this. Does Starbucks have a drive-through for boats? Because they should probably get on that. Become a massive meme or disrupt nearly 10% of the world's economy. The evergreen. Multi-tracked drifting. enabled. That's actually what I was thinking about the first time I saw this. I was like, wow, it's just going to take out both sides. Doesn't care. Jupiter in 1879 versus now. Saturn in 1885 versus now. Pluto in 2003 versus now. And finally, 5th century BC versus now. See, that's the problem. If Earth didn't update to the flat mode, it would have been a lot easier for ships to just go around in a globe. But because, you know, they nerfed that, we can't go in a circle anymore. It sucks. All the beavers in the world right now, they are just loving this. You know, all of those foods are just like, oh my god! Absolutely losing their minds. What society says the ideal beach body is versus what the ideal beach body actually is. Pirate memes in general and just 1700 sea shanties, they're just on the rise. I mean, that's gonna be the new popular thing in 2021. But for reals, if my girl don't got a peg leg, I don't want that girl. Evergreen ship in the ocean versus, oh, evergreen ship, yep, blocking the canal. Evergreen in traffic, oh, blocking the whole freeway. Please, that's... No. Apparently, Eva Air is under the Evergreen umbrella, so that's even more terrifying. I don't know nothing about shipping companies, but I think we're all about to become experts now. So in the middle of the night, the ship got unstuck, but briefly, it actually did get a little restuck for a little bit. That is literally like the universe intervening, like this shit is staying right here. NASA had a couple of shots, and I kid you not, you know how many ships this ship was blocking? 420 ships. You cannot make this up. This whole thing has just honestly been like a giant meme. I'm just glad Godzilla and King Kong finally came together to unstuck the ship. I don't even know if unstuck is a word, but that's gonna be the new word now. No, actually, I want to believe that it was just that one tiny little excavator that actually saved the day. When you lose in the argument, so you double down, add another ship. Would not be surprised if someone goes and does the same thing again. Which mad lad captain is going to do it out there? Because we're all expecting it. Let's just make this a theme. Like every couple weeks, we make the Suez Canal useless. Suez Crisis of 1956, major historic event, nearly causing massive battle. Suez Crisis of 2021, please help. Shimp, stunk, economy, go, brr. Man, our generation is so soft. When your ship is built entirely Taiwan, owned by the Japanese, crewed by Indians, having a German captain under the Panama flag and an English name, transporting Chinese goods from Arabia and getting stuck in Egypt. Evergreen! Let's go, Mr. Worldwide! I tried to do that without taking a whole breath. RTX 3090, finally in stock and only $1,500. About to get it soon, it's shipped. Last known location, Suez. Oh boy, you ain't never getting that 3090. Global economy, you can't defeat me. No virus, I know, but he can. Is that the secret? Have they been working together this whole time? Maybe that's what happened to the captain. He like coughed for a second, didn't realize and lost control. You know, maybe this is a good time to like make the whole thing a little thicker. You know, like, maybe we shouldn't have made it like a Tetris game where if you do make one slight mistake, the whole thing is ruined. Ooh. Ah, someone just got done watching Tokyo Drift. The best of us make that mistake. On a planet, in a continent, in a country, in a province, in a city, in a neighborhood, on a street, in a house, in a room. There's a person thinking, redacted. Oh, what a twist. I didn't even notice that. Who could have seen this coming, but I should have. It was right in front of us this whole time. Can't think in China, what? They say the reason the Europeans discovered America is because the Ottoman Empire blocked the spice trade. The Ottomans no longer let them go over here and get their spices, so they decided to sail west to find another way to get to India. So I'm wondering, are we just gonna discover America too? Are the Europeans gonna start like colonizing things again? Just in the name of some spicy boys? I don't know. NASA discovers gold on Mars, Spain. Yeah, let's not tempt the Spaniards either with that. I know it's starting to look awfully like the 1700s, but let's not test that. Maybe we shouldn't be excited to see Spain colonize entire continents again. The four elements, earth, water. Oh no. I don't want to learn. I don't want to know what happens in the live-action Avatar version anymore. We actually already had one live-action version of Avatar, and it was a disaster. Huge cargo ship is blocking the Suez. Japan, it's our time to shine. Why build this thing if you ain't gonna use it? This literally might have been the only possible thing that could have happened for you to be able to actually use this thing reasonably. Good night, man. Will you be on tomorrow? For sure, man. Last active 6 million years ago. This hurts. But it's also making me think that's the last thing the world needs right now, an active volcano. This is like the one time I see it last active 6 million years ago, and I'm just like, let's try for 7. The boss. Looking epic. The boss, when you unlock him as a playable character. That or like the ship that we saw in Florida that was randomly blocking a highway. Harry's adjusting great to America. Why did they have to oof that gorilla? Spoken like a true American. That's pretty much the spiciest debate you could bring up in any of the states. Europe, hey, you want to join the EU? The UK? Okay, fine, but I'm gonna complain the whole time, and then also probably divorce you. They left out the best part, which is the conclusion. The the captain of the first ship to pass through the Suez after it gets unblocked. It's even funnier the second time. Imagine we do all this work and then some guy like a week later does the same exact thing. That guy probably isn't gonna live another day. The entire world probably gonna oof him. Ah yes, my favorite color, Vietnam. Oh man, I'm already seeing the flashbacks. Is that a real thing though? Cause I could imagine using that and just hearing Fortunate Son the whole time. I'm Scottish. Bonjour, Mr. Worldwide. When France is sus. Again, take the boat and push it somewhere else. No matter how you can push it, it doesn't matter. If we need to get a million balloons, why haven't we tried this yet? Like, who uses one excavator when you can just go to like a party city and buy their entire stock of balloons? Seems a lot simpler. Come on, people think. Best Korea better be ready. We about to send them some rednecks. Rednecks, I'm pretty sure, can solve any problem in the world. They'll do it for free, too, as long as we let them watch NASCAR on the weekends. Really just showing this one to, again, give myself a shout-out. I'll go down as one of the most famous memes out there. I shouldn't actually say that. There's, like, a ton of people that really think that's me. Russian gas station offers free fuel for anyone in a bikini. Doesn't expect guys would dress down, too. Anyone. Very poor choice of words. Do not test, foos. You know I'd be there, too. Gas is $4 in California. You better believe I'm coming in just a bra. If there's no oxygen in space, then how is the sun still burning? Wait, no, they have a point. How is that possible? Damn, I don't even know if I can continue this video. This is kind of throwing me down a rabbit hole I'm not ready for. The economy of the entire world, a sideways boat to infinity and beyond, actually means inflation and then an incoming Great Depression, maybe. The only thing that really could have stopped them. Come on, Saruman, think harder next time. I don't even know if the dwarves from the mines of Moria could get this one out of there. History Channel after 12 a.m. I don't think you've seen the History Channel in a while. This is History Channel 24/7 now. Honestly, this is kind of my channel too. What am I talking about? When you're going to be early versus when you're going to be late. There's probably like an actual reason for this. When you're early, like let's just say you're trying to go up to work early, it's probably before rush hour. But when you're late, you're getting closer to rush hour or maybe in rush hour. It makes more sense. There might hit more red lights. I don't know. Name a character that went through more pain than her. I'll wait. Diary 30. Superman is coming to school. Nobody. No man, woman, or child will face more pain than this guy right here. I'm still disappointed that those school kids didn't appreciate his effort. Reject modernity. Embrace tradition. Turn to... what are we returning to exactly? Piracy. Return to piracy. Our ship gets stuck. Steps ship. It actually took me a second. I didn't get that one for a second. Damn, you already know that's being probably made right now. There's a Nona website that's probably making that, and it's gonna make a lot of views. As always, big thanks to the patrons. I'm about a nut. Zeffy. Thick Boy 3000. The Glen Council. Ballin' Like Stalin. Stormtrooper 501. Scotty from Marketing. Patrick C. Palantino 1013. Manny 74. Mac. M203 Brush. Luxembourg Lover. Fusion Wolf. Epi Nick. Elijah Senpai. Dalton D. Arian After Hours. Annie Keith. And Aaron F.